So gentlemen, be ready for the opening of our markets. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Yeah.
So, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I think it's also a great day for biotechnology, with the whole week, which is dedicated also to EuropaBio and the impact that biotechnology, healthcare has on our societies. So I think it's a very timely manner that we are here today. We're also looking at the European level to attract more investment, and we know that investment starts with good ideas, good innovation. It needs to be brought through all the companies who need to be scalable, and of course, the really good ones end up here at Euronext and get listed and do an IPO. They are the ones who are the flag bearers of the industry, but we know that there are many, many companies also being very active, being very innovative, being very busy with improving the daily life of people. And so for me, it was really an honor to host you here today, and I'm looking forward also to the rest of the day with the SME Award, which we do every year, because I think it's really a topic that merits much more attention than we maybe give it today. How to increase the investment, how to make sure innovation also gets to the market, and in the end, benefits all the European citizens. So thank you very much for being here, and I wish you a very pleasant stay in the Parliament and a very busy day negotiating, discussing, and coming up with also hopefully new and innovative ideas. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Philippe, ladies and gentlemen, and if I may say, friends of European biotechnology. I think that when I took over the chairmanship of EuropaBio at the beginning of the year, I didn't expect to have such an opportunity to so visibly advocate for biotechnology in such a beautiful building. I think that 2014 was an exceptional year for biotechnology investments. In the United States, where I live, the analysts said it was an unprecedented year, it was very hot. But I would say that confidence has spilled over the ocean and has come over to Europe. And in fact, you can confirm that the investments that we have here and also in Euronext are very good. We had many IPOs. We had a 25% increase in investments over to 2013. And I think that in the first 6 months of even this year, we have had already many IPOs, including the one on the Euronext. We do believe that the biotechnology is not only good for as an industrial standpoint, but we think it's a philosophical platform, because biotechnology is coupled with innovation. And innovation is crucial, I would say, for the success for us as European citizens. This cannot happen in isolation, so Philippe, the fact that we are here at the European Parliament around this beautiful building is witnessing our commitment to work with the institutions and to work within the parliamentary term to find an alliance to bring more biotech success in Europe. And therefore, with these wishes, let's thank you all of you for having come here. And indeed, we will try to have a fruitful discussion, but let's work jointly together to make this vision of biotech successful for 2015 and beyond. Thank you.